Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Wayne Central's Parade Field for tonight's Section 5 Finger Lakes East Boys Soccer matchup. Tonight we welcome the Penn Academy Mustangs here to take on your Wayne Eagles. First, we have some announcements before this evening's starting lineups. All Section 5 and Finger Lakes High School Athletic Association sportsmanship rules will be enforced. Please remember to keep all cheering supportive and positive by following our Section 5 sportsmanship motto, be proud, be loud, be positive. All spectators are reminded to please stay off the playing field at halftime and after the game. Fans leaving the school grounds will not be permitted to re-enter tonight's contest, and New York State law prohibits the use of any tobacco products on school grounds. The Wayne Central Soccer Booster Club will be selling concessions in the concession stand near the tennis courts. Please remember to throw all of your trash in the cans located throughout the stadium. Wayne Central Athletic Department would like to thank Liz and Brownstone Physical Therapy for supplying athletic training services. And for all updates of Wayne Central Athletics, please follow us on Twitter at WCSD_athletics. And now for tonight's starting lineups. First for the visiting Penn Academy Mustangs. Number 9, Brigham Hansen. Number 21, Dylan Hazos. Number 1, Thomas Barden. Number 17, Landon Berry. Number 31, Owen Bishop. Number 19, Roar Kastner. Number 2, Riley Griffiths. Number 11, Carson Nagpal. Number 3, David Reed. Number 7, Zachary Townley. And number 24, Spencer Enos. The rest of the Penn Mustangs, coached by Jason Hassos. And now the starting lineup for your Wayne Eagles. Number 2, Captain Joshua Bolt. Number 1, Junior Alex Cook. Number 5, a sophomore, Nevin Crane. And in between the pipes, number 0, the junior, Alec Gilbert. Number 27, a captain, a senior, Caleb Blessing. Number 3, also a senior, Mike Gorski. Number 9, a junior, Zach Lasher. Number 4, a senior, Noah Means. Number 14, also a senior, Dan Merrill. Number 6, a sophomore, Jonah Schichtel. And finally, number 11, a sophomore, PJ Treasure. The rest of your Wayne Eagles, coached by Jay Marino. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd ask that you all please rise and remove your hats as we honor America by the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Good job! the top. Over the top.
Get up, get up.
Eagle substitution, number 12, Stephen Habiger.
Come on, Blue, win this! Win it! Go to the goal!
Queen substitution, number 14, Dan Merrill. Mustang substitution, number 4, Caden Steele.
Oh!
Checking in for the Eagles, number 11, PJ Treasure, and number 5, Nevin Crane. Eagle substitution, number 3, Mike Gorski. Wayne substitution, number 15, Anthony Vaca.
Get in there!
Mustang substitution number 17, Landon Berry, and Eagles, Alex Cook. Thank you.
up in their head Saturday night. So whatever. Because some of them are Saturday.
Everybody. that PJ!
Yeah.
Eagle substitution number 12, Stephen Habak Becker.
Yeah.
Face it! Face it! Face it! At the ball, at the ball, at the ball!
Eagle substitutions, number 6, Jonah Schichtel. And number 8, Evan Fosdick.
Thank you.
Mustang substitution number 21, Dylan Hazos.
Thank you.
Mustang substitution number 31, Owen Bishop. Eagle substitutions, number 3, Mike Gorski, number 5, Nevin Crane, and number 14, Dan Merrill.
Hook up!
Wayne Gorman's first of the evening. Number one, Alex Cole. Eagles substitution, number one, Alex Cook.
Come on, Blue, keep it up. Keep it up.
team put their 3-0 record on the line as they welcome the Honey Hole 5 Lima Cougars here to Wayne Central High School. Kickoff for that game is at 7 o'clock. Once again, 7 o'clock tomorrow, Wayne football taking on HFL in a battle of the unbeatens. Once again, the final score here from Wayne Central, your Wayne Eagles 1 and the Penn Mustangs 0. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight to Wayne Central High School, and please drive home safely.